3.3 says that a member shall be regarded as having taken his or her seat only when they have signed the roll of membership. I will not therefore take any point of order until the roll has been signed by all members present, and I have confirmed that members have taken their seats. I shall now explain the procedures for the signing of the roll. After I have signed the roll here at the table, I will invite members to come forward in their party groups. I will call the parties in alphabetical order. Mr. McLarty, as the independent member, will be called after the party groupings. When each party name is called, I would ask members of that party to proceed up through the aisle lobbies here on my right. Members should then come forward to sign one of the two roll pages on the table in front of me. Members should enter today's date, print and sign their name, and enter a designation of identity as nationalist, unionist, or other. I would draw members' attention to Standing Order 3.7, which provides that a member who does not enter a designation or an identity will be deemed to designate it other. The process of signing the roll may take some time, and I would ask members for their patience during this procedure as members sign the roll. Order, members, we shall now proceed to the signing of the roll, and I would invite the members of the Alliance Party to come forward to sign the roll of membership. Members of the Democratic Unionist Party to come forward and sign the roll of membership. there, Jim, there now.
Yes.
Order, members, order. I invite Mr. Agnew of the Green Party to come forward and sign the roll of membership. Members, order, and invite members of Sinn Féin to come forward to sign the roll of membership. Thank you. Order, members, order. And invite members of the Social Democratic and Labour Party to come forward to sign the roll of membership. Thank you. Members, order. I invite Mr. Alistair, traditional unit's voice, to come forward to sign the roll of membership. Order, members, order. I invite members of the Ulster Unionist Party to come forward to sign the roll of membership.